Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. Will you please welcome our visitors? Well, Arsenal taking on Liverpool, and whenever these teams meet, obviously your mind turns to the game at Anfield in 1989.
Yeah, I mean, one of the most famous games in Football League history, wasn't it? I hope we'll get just a fraction of the drama here today. If we do, we're in for a treat.
We're looking at Mesut Ozil, I think, today. We keep an eye on him especially, won't we?
Well, when he's on top form, he's the team's talisman. And those teammates will be hoping that's the case here.
Undergoing a real period of renovation now, Anfield. The building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. And it'll be interesting to see whether, in doing this, it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club.
Well, that's something that I'd be conscious of trying to maintain, wouldn't it? But it reeks with history, this place. So many marvellous teams, and holds a special place in my heart. Anfield 89 and all that.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Roberto Firmino plays with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Aaron Ramsey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexis Sanchez starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Now Sadio Mane. Henderson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Daniel Sturridge. Promising build-up until that challenge. Throw in for Liverpool. Roberto Firmino. Tackle here. Lacazette. There's some potential in this move. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a corner for Arsenal here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jordan Henderson. He went in well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Routine for the keeper. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. It's Salah now. Well, good through ball. A real chance here. Oh, tried to keep it down, but it was just too high, only just. Well here.
The score!
Well, the goal is the game fresh air for Daniel Sturridge. Exceptional. And this is another example of his remarkable finishing talents.
Goal from Sturridge. And that's blown past the keeper before really he could react.
Different angle on it here. Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Was good progress with this attack. Good challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Mesut Ozil. Here's a chance to attack. Intercepted well. Well, he's got support here.
And now the shot!
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Wijnaldum.
Sturridge. Terrific stop. Gonna try it.
Well, there was a great chance to add to their lead.
I just wonder whether they're taking it easy. And you wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
Henderson into the attacking third. In quickly. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Granit Xhaka. Could be dangerous. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Goalkeeper hangs on. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Mesut Ozil. Shots on here. They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Roberto Firmino. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Here's a chance. It's on. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Aaron Ramsey. Good forward play from them. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Sturridge. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Through pass. And here's the header. Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. On to the attack now. Sturridge. Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. The referee is blown. A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. And now the second period, the second half is underway. Lacazette. Cut out by the defender. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
This might be it!
Mesut Ozil. It goes out wide again. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
And shoots! Oh, well saved.
Sanchez. Attacking well here.
There's the ball in. Lacazette!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. And he'll have to go back to the training ground to improve that part of his game.
Oh, what a golden opportunity, because that was a really good ball in from out wide and just didn't time his header.
Joel Matip. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's Mane. Corner now for Liverpool.
Matip! Here's the chance.
He got in the way.
The shot's on.
And they blocked it then. Now Sadio Mane.
Tries the through pass. He's going to try his luck.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Sturridge tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Cut out the pass.
Crisp defending there.
It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area.
And here's a chance.
Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez, who makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away, and he never looked like failing to score.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
And it's time for a change now up front. And the one goal that he scored isn't going to spare him getting substituted here.
No, he's played his part, but that time in the match now where his manager, I think, wants an injection of pace just to try and stretch those defenders.
And we restart the game 2-1. Xhaka into the attacking third, and he's threaded the pass through neatly. Wijnaldum. Chan. It's Salah now, in quickly. Shokhtaran Mustafi. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Elneny. 20 minutes now remaining. Hector Bellerin. Good challenge. On to the attack now. Mohamed Salah. Shots on here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Elneny. Joel Matip. Here's Walcott. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Xhaka.
sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, let's take another look at the goal. The scoreline as we restart the game. Lacazette. Shokdran Mustafi.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Henderson. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Attacking now. He slid in for the tackle. Lacazette. It's Mane. Wijnaldum. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. But could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Berry. Mesut Ozil. 3 minutes to be added on. He went in well. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The score!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Referee has pointed for a corner.
Lovren!
Well, that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
But as for him, I think if he'd have been in